Guys, I want to tell you about one of my favorite holidays. It's called, it happened in the recent past, it's called New Year's Eve, and it happens on July the 1st or 2nd, depending on whether it's a leap year. This year, it happened, I think, at noon on July the 2nd, technically, but I wrote this song for New Year's Eve, and I performed it at a New Year's Eve party, and I was like, you know, Christmas songs, they play for like 2.5 months before Christmas starts. Like, I can do a New Year's Eve song, like, not even a month after New Year's Eve has happened, right? Is that okay, guys? Do you want to hear it?
Yeah!
Okay, good. All right. It's July the 1st or 2nd, and the trees are lush and green, and it's hotter than blue blazes, but we'll keep cool, you'll see. Grab a cold one from the bartender, sit back and have a drink, as we made it this far. And now it's mid-year's Eve. We've experienced about half the year, seen things we've never seen, and we're ready for that second half. So pass me a slice of pizza. In December we'll look back and laugh at how we were back then, and it'll be the time to celebrate a time of year once again. Would all acquaintance be forgotten days of summer's heat? Oh, perish the thought. The bun, the meat, and the cheese. Light the barbecue, make up some Kool-Aid. Call your good friend Steve, 'cause we're ringing in the second half of the year. It's time for mid-year's Eve. Yes, in 2010, it's a middle-aged man. It's time for mid-years. It's time for mid-years Eve, everybody. Well, close enough. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna keep this banjo on and I'll play a little song.